It seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. She was lovely, she was the queen of our nights. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control. There was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it would never end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong, but just running against the wind. The years rolled slowly past. I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Further and further from my home, I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads I was living to run and running to live, never worrying about paying or how much I owe. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time, breaking all the rules I could bend. I began to find myself searching, searching for shelter again and again. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind. So much more to think about. Deadlines and commitments, what to leave in, what to leave out. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We found ourselves seeking shelter. Again.